You should set your time zone to be able to schedule your posts correctly. In this demo, we set the time zone for Facebook posts. On the Buffer dashboard, click the Content tab if it is not selected. Click Facebook. Click the Schedule tab.